Blow it up!
Injector. Nero had all the good shit. This will help me focus. Another Nero micro recorder.
Hey, you on duty tomorrow? Forgot to check the roster. Listen. You? Yeah. CO has me on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
Did they do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc, come on. Writing is pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
What, not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? That champagne problems. be right here.
Damn. Is it? Goddamn, that's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Nest. Whew, gotta be right around here. right here. Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. It seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Go!
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers. Lieutenant. You in here? Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.